All of these piles are fluoride rock. I'm assuming they're segregated based on some kind of characteristics. Here in Maharashtra, things you can see really far. The roads have been really good here too. This is the overhead storage tank. There's solar panels on top and some protection from animals and whatnot. This was a former connection for the tank. You want to say a little something?
Hi.
You can see briefly inside the water. Some early calcium precipitation on top. And it'll go away.